All right, continuing on. I just popped a cough drop in my mouth, if you're wondering what that noise is. I see an enemy to the left. I just heard a noise to the fucking right. Ah. Where does this go? Down to those items, maybe? There's one right here. Aha. There's one. Soul of a hero. If I drop down to get this one. Oh, come on. I knew that was going to happen, too. I knew it. That's why I was trying to be careful, but the clipping threw me off the ledge. All right. Go back. Go all the way back. Ah, I'm stuck. I gotta heal. How annoying. Anyway. Head back this way and get the items. Because that was the item I was getting and I fell. There it is. Oh my god, he clipped again! Brother. Brother! That was cliptastic. This is bonfire. Not that I see. I don't see any fucking bonfire. Nope. Try again. Oh my god! Fuck it, I don't even want it. Seriously, this is bullshit. It's a messed up platform. It's obviously supposed to be able to get up there, but it keeps clipping me through and off the edge. Fuck that, I don't care. It's probably a piece of garbage anyway. So dumb. Fuck it. Do I want to go this way where I just was? Or do I want to go up the stairs? I see an enemy up there. Huh. I don't know. Oh, shit. Well, she's dead. Where the fuck that was? Isolith Catalyst. Whoa, is this a boss? Yup, death. Be wary of a fall. That's gotta be the boss. So I should look around the other areas first. See if by any chance I could find a bonfire around here. I don't know. Treasure behind this guy. Bye-bye. Looks legit. Pyromancy Chaos Fire Whip Spell. Oh boy. Nothing there. So the only other area to go to is down there. And then, I guess, the boss. Ooh. Maybe something over there. Maybe a bonfire. I don't know. A trap ahead. Really? Oh my god! Holy fuck! Holy fucking shit! They were not joking. Oh my god! Dude, I almost fucking pissed myself. Whoa! I almost pissed. That scared me. Well, I don't want to fucking go down there. That looks like a bad idea. Holy shit. Whew. Whew. Alright, I don't see anything here. What we got up here? Anything on the sides? Can't even go on the sides. Nope. All right, what's this way? Whoa. What is that? Is that a red onyx demon? It looks like it. It looks like a red onyx demon coming up. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Another one of these assholes. Great. And because he's a special color, I'm sure he does double damage. Fuck him. What's past him? What is this? A glowing item. I don't know what it is. A bug. Run. Got it. Nice. Nice. I see a red dot. Oh boy, who the fuck is this? It's a dude, is that Solaire? It is Solaire. I killed him. Oh no. Solaire got fucking killed.
Dark. So dark.
Yeah. Solaire died, Solaire got taken over. Oh shit, I got his whole set. Sunlight, straight sword, shield, and talisman. Wow, iron helm. I got all his armor. Wow, he got taken over. That sucks. Poor Solaire. He got mind controlled or something by some monstrosity. Sunlight maggot. It's a shortcut. Nice. A shortcut to the demon ruins. Great. So now if I die at the boss, I can come back and restart from here because I opened the shortcut. Nice. That is a great shortcut right there. What is that? Did an item? Oh shit. So is Solaire's equipment any good? I was curious. Eh, not really. Armor of Solaire of Astoria. Or Astora. Now he's Solaire the Dead. Yeah, see, his equipment has no special traits. So the equipment kind of sucks. Huh. Alright. So I guess what I'll do, I'll head back. So this is the shortcut. Head back to the bonfire. That's right outside the demon ruins, right? No, actually, there's the shortcut that I opened. Oh, yeah. I can actually go all the way back to, yeah, watch. Oh, fuck you. I can go all the way back here now. Perfect. So I don't have to go back through all that area anymore. Ever again. Because I opened the shortcut. Yeah, so I can go this way. And then there's the shortcut back to Quelag. What I do need to do is kill that stupid Onyx demon. Okay. So what I'll do, I'll go back. One thing I didn't do, I didn't go down this staircase over here. What is over here? I never checked this out. Oh, look. It's just a shortcut back, really. Yep. Yeah, it's higher up on the in the boss room. Okay. So I didn't miss anything. Alright, so shortcut. So this is the bonfire that I, kindled over here. I should level up. How many souls do I need? Oh, I have enough. Never mind. More endurance. Still don't have enough to equip what I want, though. This is 6 more. This is 5.5 more. That's 9 more. Forget that. 5.5 more. Still over encumbered. God damn it. Alright. So that was a good shortcut right there. Very good shortcut. Ooh. All right. Back to the shortcut I just opened to kill the Onyx demon. Double kill. Shortcuts this way. So I guess Solaire had one of those jumpy bug things attached to his fucking face. He got corrupted. I had to kill him. What a shame. Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Going the wrong way there, bro. It's this way. There we go. Good, it skips the whole Lost Izalith area, basically. And goes right to the end. A good shortcut. Alright, let's go fight the Onyx dude. I might be able to get some cheap back hits on him. Because I don't think he's going to be facing me. So if I walk up slowly, I may be able to wail on him. Okay. Stuck on these stupid trees. Of course. Almost dead. Wow, I rolled and still got hit. This is so delayed. Look at this fucking frame drop. Wow. Oh, look! Stupid. Every time you fight those fucking guys, it's bullshit. And now I'm in a fucking terrible frame drop, so it's having massive delay. I'm glad I went back to the fucking short guy, or the, bonfire here. So stupid. Yeah, whenever the game has massive frame drops like that, basically it makes everything happen in slow motion and super delay. So I can't react or anything because I'm delayed by about a second in all my inputs. I just want to kill it so I can make a straight shot to the boss and not have to worry about it. Of course I took damage. But of course. All right, here we go again. There are my stupid souls. I'll get so many. Oh, by the way, did I update the death counter? Shit, did I? No one in the stream chat saying I didn't, so I must have. I wasn't paying attention. All right, let's try again. What the fuck, dude? I didn't even touch him yet, and he knew I was there. Look how glitched he is. Look how glitched he is. You saw how glitched he was? The frame rate? Oh my god. How fun. This sucks. This sucks. He knew I was behind him before I even swung, and then he instantly killed me, of course. Pain in the fucking balls. At least it's maybe the last one I ever have to fight. Ugh. God damn it. A pain in the ass. Such a pain to go back here. Where are these enemies? These bugs never fight you. They're afraid of you. And they run. Oh my god. Fair. Really fucking fair and fun.
What a stupid piece of shit.
Ugh.